Alright, so for everybody who doesn't know me, Shea's brother Dustin. I've known Shea his whole life. He's one of the smartest guys I know. Which sometimes is to his death. He's not always the easiest person to get along with. But he met somebody who is an incredibly strong and has managed to keep my brother in check. That's all I can say. Like, she actually completes him and brings balance to what he is missing. And I'm very happy to have her as a sister. And that's it. I'm done.
The father of the bride on this special day, Uyen and Shea. I admire you both, and I wish you happiness and long marriage. Okay, Shea and Uyen, I'm happy to be in your life. It's not on the wind and heart. But with love, respect, and a lot of patience, you're gonna do it. All right. To say, welcome to our family.
I, Shea, take you, Uyen, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, and to love and honor you for all of the rest of my days.
I, Uyen, take you, Shea, as my husband. I promise to be faithful to you.
Thank you.
games that never amount to more than they're meant will play themselves out.